gonna be playing some PUBG. Alright, guys. Okay. You watch some Jake Paul.
This is not good. What have you ever seen?
Where do you take it to? Where do you take them? Like,
You're
gonna be alright,
Chris,
okay?
One more thing.
We can't let you do that.
Ah! Oh, it's too early for this, man! Okay, I am away. Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back for another video, and we have a special guest today. It has been a while. My favorite human of all time, Mr. Titus!
High five, buddy! Alright, sit down right here, okay? We're gonna do the intro of the video, okay?
How'd it go?
That was fun.
Was it fun?
Good morning, YouTube.
That's my freaking boy right here, guys. The dynamic duo. I don't think we can be beat, though. So, Titus and I have filmed the video right now. And we were like, ready for it. Did you have fun on vacation?
Yeah.
Did you meet any girls?
Yeah.
Let's go random this video, guys. Smash that subscribe button. Join the movement. Can this video get 200,000 likes? Smash it.
So I thought we should prank our parents.
He thought we should prank his parents. They're not our parents. I have a different mom and dad. I know it's a lot for you to understand right now, but you'll understand when you're older. But yeah, he was like, yo, we should prank my parents. And I was like, yo, that's a good idea. We were like, yo, what if we made it seem like Titus was like getting a disease or like getting sick? And his parents were like, would freak out, like wouldn't know what to do. It's pretty mean if you ask me. Yeah, it's funny, bro. I mean, it's funny.
You could save $1 on a burrito from a burger place. We're spending on a burrito from a burrito place. Burger place or burrito place? Burger, four drinks, $1, no breakfast food. Part of the $1 morning value menu, only at Taco Bell.
That's right, guys. Fish bump.
So, we're gonna go tell Titus' parents that we're gonna go, like, hang out in the backyard.
Yesterday's video, we ran from the cops. It was one of the craziest videos. If you haven't seen it, go watch it, guys. Let's go.
I'm going to go to the hospital.